IOM is doing site development activities at 18 camps in Cox's Bazar. Generally, we are calling site development activities as DLR projects, as these are important to prevent and respond to flood, landslide, fire, and other hazards. Our site development activities are including construction of bridges, access, stairs, and pathways to improve the access and for the fire breaks. Construction and cleaning of drainages to mitigate the landslide and protect the solar street lines. And we are doing slope protection work, tree plantation, and terracing to reduce the soil erosion and avoid the landslide. Since last year, we have completed 9,771 site development activities. When we want to start any site development activity, we conduct the DRR assessment. After the assessment, we go for the implementation according to the site development catalog and other necessary instructions.
The camp areas are prone to flood and landslide, and IOM is implementing its emergency response program with both the Rohingyas and host communities. And IOM is leading its emergency program with all the sectors, and it repositioned the emergency response materials in the containers in different areas of the camp. Now we have 100 disaster management unit volunteers in each of the camp. So they are the first responder. So they have first aid training, they have search and rescue training, water safety and fire safety training. So they can respond anytime if any incident happened in the camp. Site management team constructed some fire safety points in each of the block in the camp, per camp. So they have fire safety point, that means water bucket, sand, and full of water in the drums. And each of the DMUs have one extinguisher with them. So they can respond well when even if a fire incident happened in each of the blocks.